Director of Operations for the Elf Intelligence Agency, EIA. Our mission, to gather information for the naughty list. As the Oversight Committee, I'm here to brief you on an unfolding crisis that we are currently engaged in. As you know, Santa, oftentimes this time of year, goes around checking his naughty list. Ever since that incident in 1837, where he got caught going down the chimney in Troy, New York, and you can look this up in the report entitled, "'Twas the Night Before Christmas," we instituted periodic check-ins. Now, Santa has missed those check-ins, so he is officially missing. And we have been unable to contact him on the sat phone, so we are going to try to communicate to him and to our field agents through holiday songs and dances. So, let me check my reports here. The last report we received referenced songs from the Muppet Christmas Movie and Polar Express. Now, what did these two songs have in common, and why do we care?
Because they're Richard Santa.
Well, both stories are about losing the magic of Christmas as you grow older. In the first movie, the characters move through time, past, present, and future, and eventually gather their Christmas spirit. And in the Polar Express, the characters get on trains, and they move to the North Pole, and then they regain their Christmas spirit. So I think that's what this means, is that we have to use past Christmas songs as we travel around the world trying to find our Christmas spirit, which in this case is Santa. So Special Agent in Charge C. Nobody ever does that to me. Would you please read the full reports from the Muppet Christmas Carol and Believe?
Will do.
Oh!
Oh, the map here will show, as we travel around, we'll show it in green. The red represents where Santa has already been. Let's see what the note says. Missing someone and something special, you think you are so superior deciding who gets presents and who gets coal. If you know your ABCs, you may yet find your goal. Well, ABCs refer to the alphabet. And there was a song about ABCs that premiered in the UK, which was the only Christmas song up to that time that had ever actually made the Christmas list. ABC is also a network that does a dance show, which also debuted in the United Kingdom. Agents Jeannie and Al, please see what you can make of Christmas alphabet. Christmas Alphabet debuted in November 25th, 1955, and spent 7 weeks on the charts. The title is an anagram, Chris at MS. MS. M is for mistletoe, a popular holiday decoration in England. S is for stockings. The debut date could be an address. Yes. It's sending agents to 551125 Stocking Lane, apartment number 7, York, New York. North UK, the other York. Other songs and other religions also speak of a season of peace in every heart and love. And one of those that may give us also give us a clue is Hanukkah Shalom.
Everybody.
November, Brenda Lee released the music video for a song she initially recorded in 1958 when she first became an EIA agent at the age of 13. The song has been in the top 10 charts all around the world, including places like Latvia, Lithuania, and even Singapore. So what possessed her to do the video now? The Sundance performers, Pam, Megan, and Lisa, are dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way, that is, for us, tapping, and may be able to interpret the clue in rocking around the Christmas tree.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see, every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree that the Christmas spirit brings.
Did you hear the message? Flap, flap, flap. Step, step, flap. Step, or flap, step, step, flap. Flaps are dots, steps are dashes. That spells out SGP, which is the country code for Singapore. Off we go to Singapore. And meanwhile, in September 1977, a month before he passed, EIA agent Bing Crosby recorded a duet with David Bowie, featuring Crosby singing Little Drummer Boy and Bowie singing the counterpoint Peace on Earth. Now, Santa was particularly fond of Crosby, so we hope recreating the duet will let Santa know we are on the trail. Here are agents Terry and Susan with Little Drummer Boy and Peace on Earth.
They told me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, a newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum,
can it be?
Newborn king to see,
perhaps we'll see.
Our finest gifts we bring, to lay before the king,
live in peace again.
Shall we honor him, when we come? Child must be made aware. And every child must be made to care enough for his fellow man to give all the love that he can. Little baby,
will come true.
I am a poor boy too,
but I'm a bum bum too.
I played my drum for him,
but I'm a bum bum.
I played my best for him,
but I'm a bum bum. Live in peace again.
Then he smiled at me. Peace on earth. Can it be?
From the health parcel service from one of the field
offices. Map update, you know. I know. Critical. Hopefully this helps.
What it says here. Evergreen twig. Picture of Snoopy and the Red Baron and an evergreen twig. Why is that? Well, Snoopy was in the movie Charlie Brown's Christmas. It had a song about a Christmas tree. The Red Baron was from Germany. The original Christmas tree was written in German, O Tannenbaum, in the town of Leipzig, Germany. Agent Kelly Clarkson sang a song about a Christmas tree with presents under it of loved ones. Well, I checked this out. Agent, Special Agent in Charge C, could you sing us the songs from the Christmas Brown melody? And what was it? Oh, and Underneath the Tree.
Will do.
Oh, Christmas tree, oh, Christmas tree, your
people would come up over here and do their things while they are getting ready to do the rest of the raffles. Please come back and see the show again tomorrow night. There are a couple of songs we did not do tonight that were today that we're doing tomorrow. So if you want to hear them, you got to come back. And please come bring your families. Everything we do is free. It's all for you. So come and enjoy us. And here are the elf and her helper to give you the rest of the raffles.
Everybody ready? You got your tickets out? Okay. 432-200. 432-200. No way?
No. Get your tickets out. Everybody got their ticket in hand? Wait a minute. Mr. Hart doesn't have his ticket. Yay!
All right, next number, 432-137. Yay! Yay! 432-217. 432-217. Yeah. 432-194. 432-194. Yes! 432-215. 432-2. Mr. Lee in the back. 432-219.
Oh, right there.
Sorry, I'm just going fast. I'll slow down. We just gotta get back to Santa, that's why. We gotta get back. I'm sorry. 432-191. 432-191. Last one. All right. Last and final one. You all ready? 432-138. 432-138, yes. I thought that was a gift too. It's not. Just kidding. We're all done. Back to the magic. And where's Santa?
Yeah.
agents in the Lipsick town square report finding a decorated silver fir tree and alongside a scrawny, almost bare tree holding three Christmas ornament balls. Underneath were presents of sleigh bells and chunks of coal. Agent Margaret, can your group make sense of sleigh bells and rocks while I bring the map up to date?
Yes.
Fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime in, jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in jingle bell square. In the frosty air, what a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away. Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Sleigh bells are only heard where it snows. Most popular Christmas songs reference snow and the fun both adults and children have playing in it. There's an extremely popular and now iconic song about snowy lanes and snowmen. The second verse was actually added about, second verse about circus clowns and Eskimos was added in a later version. Could that be a clue? There's an Eskimo lake in northern Canada. Perhaps Agent Margaret and Katie will take us to that winter wonderland.
Okay, we'll do that. Let's go.
Pretend that he's a parson brown. He'll say, are you married? He'll say, no, man. But you can do the job while you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made walking in a winter wonderland.
bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay is the new bird. He sings us a song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he's a circus clown. We'll have lots of fun with Mr. Snowman until the other kiddies knock down. When it snows, ain't it thrilling? Though your nose is a chilling, we'll frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland. Frolic and play the Eskimo way, walking in a winter wonderland.
Agent Jeannie, you have a message for us? From the album, Boogie Woogie Christmas. That also had songs like Jingle Bells and Winter Wonderland. Again, is it a code? Please come up and tap it out for us. Boogie Woogie Santa Claus.
Town every Christmas day. Well, he lives upon the mountain like a hermit in a cave, and baby, never got a haircut, he never gets a shave. He's a boogie woogie Santa Claus. He's a boogie woogie Santa Claus. He's a boogie woogie Santa. He comes to town every Christmas day. Well, he rocks, 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 Mr. Santa. Jump, 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 Mr. Santa Claus. Yeah, he's the boogie woogie Santa Claus. He's the boogie woogie Santa. A boogie man, the whole town rocks. He's the boogie woogie Santa Claus. Oh baby, he's the boogie woogie Santa Claus. He's the boogie woogie Santa. The boogie I lose away. Yeah, he rocks, 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 Mr. Santa. Jump, 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 Mr. Santa Claus. Oh yeah, yeah, he's the boogie woogie Santa.
Long hair, not shaving. That sounds an awful lot like our Santa Claus. Mountain caves. And that was pretty clever of Santa to hide the message in a boogie woogie beat. Now the Alps and the Himalayas are too obvious. The Andes, of course. Now the 2004 release of Boogie Woogie Christmas, according to my Wikipedia here, added songs like Run Rudolph Run and Santa Drives a Hot Rod. Those are car related. Now the back row reprobates think they may have something. Let's hear what you've got. Good job, people. Now, that's a Beach Boys song produced by Phil Spector out in Hollywood. We'll get somebody out there to check it out.
And Agent Dave, another flash report from the field office.
Good job, Agent. Third class. What's it say? Sable coat, a 54 convertible, a yacht, deed, pretty materialistic. A little bit of extortion, nice if you pay off. It's postmarked 20170. Agent C, could you please read the whole letter to the committee?
Ready, girls?
Yeah. Ready.
No.
Mr. Claus, I feel as though I know you. You don't mind if I should give a Mia, will ya?
Santa baby, a slip of sable under the tree for me. In and out for the girls, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. Santa baby, my little thing, I really do. chimney tonight. Come and trim my Christmas tree with some decorations bought at Tiffany's. I really do believe in you and see.
Agents are in Herndon, ready for the extraction. So how does the committee vote? Is it a go to rescue Santa Claus?
Yes.
It's a go.
Yes.
Go, no. Go.
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 Go. Go. Go. Raise your hands if it's a go to rescue Santa Claus. Okay, we have a quorum. So here's our on-scene commander, Agent Greg, live at the scene. Give us a report, Greg.
All right.
Is that you, Santa Claus?
Gifts I'm preparing for some Christmas sharing, but I pause because hanging my stocking, I can hear a knocking.
Is that you, Santa Claus?
Sure is dark out, not the slightest spark out. Pardon my clacking jaws.
Who's there? Who is it? Stopping for a visit? Is that you, Santa Claus?
Are you bringing a present for me? Something pleasantly pleasant for me. That's what I've been waiting for. Would you mind slipping it under the door? Cold winds are howling, oh, or maybe that'd be growling. My legs feel like straws.
Oh my, my me, my, kindly would you reply? Is that you, Santa Claus?
Hanging my stocking, I can hear a knocking. Is that you, Santa Claus? Yeah, well now, hey there, stopping for a visit? Is that you, Santa Claus? Whoa, now Santa, you gave me a scare. Now stop teasing, cause I know you're there. We don't believe in no goblins today, but I can't explain why I'm shaking this way. Well, I see old Santa in the keyhole. I'll get to the cause. One peek and I'll try there.
Uh-oh, there's an eye there. Is that you, Santa Claus?
Please, I pity my knees. Say that's you, Santa Claus.
That's him, all right.
Merry Christmas, Greg.
Hi, Santa, we found
you. Santa's been rescued unharmed. Now look lively, you elves. Because the man with the bag is back.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
better watch out now.
Santa.
Yes?
Here.
Oh, what a trip.
What happened?
Well, I was out on my rounds and I ran into this lady.
No doubt a pretty one.
Oh, extremely. And she said she was a real estate agent in the Herndon, Virginia area. And she wanted to know if she was on the naughty list. Well, before I could check it, I found myself all tied up, and I couldn't get to my nose to magic out of there. And, you know, it was just... But anyway, eventually I found out it was Mrs. Claus in disguise, and all she wanted was a partner to dance with.
Well, thank goodness we had the help of the Senior Center so that we could get their committee together, that we had Anna on the sound doing their music, 10 dance performers for tapping it out for us, Katie and the elves that had helped her put up this workshop, and of course we want to thank the oversight committee, who without their presence this would just be a drill. Make sure they're all on the nice list, no matter how naughty they were last night. So anyways, how about letting the world know that Santa Claus is coming to town?
So we'll see it on the drill. We're going to do it once, and then we repeat it, and then I expect to see everybody up and dancing with us. Get it up, Mark? Especially this crew over here.